Hello and welcome. This is 13th video tutorial on HTML5 and CSS3. In this video tutorial, I will show you how to change the background color. So we will play with direct color like the red, blue, black, and we'll play with hexadecimal. You are seeing a line of code here, background as color, colon, red, semicolon. And you are seeing background as color, colon, S008AFF semicolon. I'll talk about this later on. So, well, if for using background color or about changing background, you should have an index file and main.css file like this. Create a CSS folder and save a CSS file inside that folder, and this folder must be in the folder where your HTML index folder is saved. Now let's move to main.css. You can understand this easily. Move to main.css. Now write a code for changing color, body background dash color colon red semicolon, then close it, save it. Then we'll run our index file, Chrome. Look, background is red. Now in case of this will only give us a chance of selecting black, blue, red or something like this. But what if we need other colors like light blue or light green or more other? So in this case we must use hexadecimal color or values. So for that let's move back to notepad++ and just remove this and give a hexadecimal color. I will give a hexadecimal color value of light blue. I think this is the value for light blue. Save it, then run it. Look, and we can use hexadecimal color values or we can use the direct color values for changing a background color. This was pretty simple. Just remember this line of code and this line of code. And remember to use hash symbol before any of the hexadecimal color. Thank you for watching my video and stay tuned for our next video tutorial on HTML5 and CSS3.